Ayşenur Altan from Turkish Food Recipes. Today I'm in historical places. You asked me where I got my copper pans. I bought them from different places in Kastamonu and Trabzon.
This is the Trabzon Coppersmith Bazaar. I bought my two pans from here. You frequently see I'm baking with them. I might make a Trabzon vlog. It's a nice place in Karadeniz. And this is from my recent trip to Kastamonu. And I bought two more new pans, smaller ones, from here. And there were many different kinds to choose from.
Today I'm looking for it in Istanbul, so you can shop when you come here too. And we're gonna go around the historical places. Right now I'm in Sirkeci Train Station. We're gonna go to Eminonu and then Sultanhamam, hopefully to find the copper pans.
It's a film set. This is another one, very famous, local, Turkish delight. These are hard candies, Akide şekeri. It has different flavors, like lemon, cinnamon, pineapple, mastic, okay. And this is bergamot flavor, chocolate, apricot. It's easy to make actually, good idea. Buranın kuruluş tarihi. I can see the copper pan here. I know that they make the candies in copper pans.
Okay, let's go to Spice Bazaar.
اقول لك ايه يا جميل
قول يا ابو عبد الله
This is my favorite.
Evet, haydi efendim. Mehmet abi.
These looks nice too. Wow.
Artık yeter yani.
Spice mixes. I actually don't use them. Osmanlı baharatı, çorba for soup, chicken spice, Turkish special spice. Bunun içinde ne var?
Tatlı pul biber, nane var, kekik var, fesleğen var, dereotu var, sarımsak tozu var.
Interesting. Ah. I found some copper.
This one was my favorite. I have seen it for the first time. The inside is made from silver and it was very heavy. The price was about 450 Turkish liras. It is a lot for Turkey. It might be okay for Europeans and Americans, but it's a good one. And he was saying that because it's too pricey, we don't bring too much of them. Spices are another story, but at least let's take a look at red pepper flakes if you want to buy.
Bu orta acı. O çok acı. En acı o. Zehir gibi. Şeyde kullanılan lokantaları falan bu. Bu da bunun yağlısı. Hı hı. O da çok acı, zehir gibi.
Ha, yağlısı yani biberin çeşidi mi yağlı? Yapılışı mı?
Yok be, yani sonra da atıyorlar. Kendi yağlı yok.
Bu daha var böyle.
Tabii ha. O.
İpek pul biber.
Zaten en çok bilen bu yani.
Evet.
Acı.
If you have questions about Turkish spices, please write down. I might make a video or another vlog about them.
Right now I'm in the Tarihci Mehmet Efendi. It is famous for Turkish coffee. There is always line for it. So we're gonna go to the line. Okay, this is the end of the line. You can buy a set for making coffee. This is good. It seems heavy. The bottom should be heavy. This is good. It's only 60 liras. Not too much for Istanbul.
Bunları kemperimizde abi.
En büyük bir küçüğü 260. İskender tabağı mı? Orijinal bakır. Düşünürseniz indirim yaparız.
Ne kadar olur?
220'den veririz sana istersen.
It's Sunday today and most of the shops are closed, so it's our luck, luck of luck maybe. We're still gonna search a little bit. This is my father's favorite place, but it is closed today too. Unlucky. This is the Beyazit Tower. We are close to the two shops that is left for the copper. It must be around the corner. Very close to Beyazit Square also. This is nice one. Okay, right now I'm in Çemberli Taş. We left the Beyazit. I was sorry that I couldn't find that much copper pan shop there. The people told me that most of them were closed before there were too many, as I remember. And right now we are going back to Sultanahmet, some places we can eat.
Buyurun bana. Arabi. Olmalı ya.
Right now we are in the Sultanahmet Koftecisi. We are waiting for a place to get empty near the window and enjoy the view. It's an authentic, well-known place, traditional in Sultanahmet. And there are many other places I know, but they are usually touristic places. And sometimes you just don't enjoy the taste that much, I think. So I recommend you to come here if you are close to Sultanahmet.
Alayım. Yanına piyaz bir şey gelmiyor mu hiç tabağa? Ayrıdan mı alınıyor?
Evet,
ortaya
ayrı.
Bir şey gelmiyor.
Piyaz sonrası ayrı.
Ha, ayrı alınıyor.
Evet. The köfte is very delicious as always with a piece of bread, fresh bread and ayran. I wish I ordered some piyaz too. I will show you in a moment what it looks like. This is the semolina helva, irmik helvası they serve traditionally in this restaurant. It is always crowded. They serve too much and very quickly these delicious Turkish köftes. And this is the piyaz, kind of bean salad. I will hopefully try in another time. This was the same day I had my first live video on the channel in Sultanahmet Square with you guys. If you wanna watch, I will put the link. Even though it was a very hot day and we had some unlucky moments because of the Sunday, I found couple of places you can buy those copper pans. I will put the location links under the description box for you if you are coming to Istanbul visit. I might still search for it in online, maybe I can help you. Thank you for watching. And I hope to see you in another delicious Turkish food recipes and vlogs. Bye!